Wonder what we're playing. Ah, shit. Bit of surprise for this. I actually planned on ending the OnyxJR Halloween thing, season one, on the Super Best Friends or Super Castle Bees. But then this game came free on the Epic Game Store, so I figured I'd try it. What'd that change? That didn't change anything. Oh, it just does it. Back. Video. Okay, just make sure my settings saved from last time. And let's just do the main campaign. Thrilling experience with the greatest chance of survival. Recommended? Usually just playing medium, so let's try that.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Subtitles, come on.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Kirk Ripley. When this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Oh, CRTVs. Use move keys to walk. Oh, there's like a slight tilt. Yeah, and there's I remember these. It's just great seeing they're using CRTVs. Because it's like based on no movies. I don't remember watching them all the way. I think I watched most of the first one. Or I was a little sumo guy. Search, woman searching. Yeah, take them all. Oh shit, there's a. Guys. Yep, I had to do it. So it's here. Just taking ship. Oh, this game feels great. For the link, you're on lookout. You're on the lookout for a navigation officer. I have a friend that's just lost his ship. He's looking for work. I can vouch for him. He's got good papers. Same old story. The mega corps undercut him, picked up all his clients. Contracts are getting harder to come by for smaller companies. I'm thinking of getting out myself while I still have something to sell. Sounds like you're doing okay, though. Dropped by the docks and heard you just shipped out. Sevastopol Station was shithole. Still, I think Wayland Yutani Paywell. Good luck to you. If you can't beat him, right, let's catch up when you get back. Blaine. Is this Rob? No, I'm not thinking of. Yeah, shower with your clothes on. Yeah, no shit's a wet floor. Yeah, fuck you. Oh yeah, save the game. Oh shit, better make sure. Doing an LP is gonna make me nervous if I decide to do one. I probably won't not anytime soon. Okay. Crew ID 1, 2. Oh, I'm 3. Yeah. Get dressed. Oh yeah, get new clothes wet. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Emergency ship. I don't want to go the direct route, but I don't know which way is the direct route. Ah, God.
Taylor, good morning. Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly. You get used to it. I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and we...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
Okay. I forgot. I had this on. Must went off. Mine went off when on the wind went off. Oh, thank goodness. Hopefully it's what's in here? Hey, little elephant. Hippo, what the fuck? Am I tired? Two in Taylor. I'm just gonna read this kind of fast. Guess I'm passenger. Head back. Can't sprint yet. Hello. What are you doing? You're not holding anything. Okay then. nut job. Oh shit. Were you using that? Okay. Creep. All right. Hi. Hi. Okay. I was just there. Oh, I have to wait. What a mysterious gang. I'm here. Okay, this is pissing me off. The shit's... Okay, go to the bridge for briefing. I'm here. What do you want? It's a game bug. I don't know. I think I broke him. He's breathing. I'm here, do you want? Okay, he has a device out. He's not being weird. Yet. So she doesn't.
Looks like we're up.
Not really much difference with talking to her second, except for what was his name said, Torrens. But what she Torrens? Yeah, whatever. I think she's Torrens and Samuel. Oh yeah. Please work.
You all had a restful journey?
The Torrens is in very good order for an old Empire spy.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
OSMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector lock.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing buttons?
You can watch the approach in the monitors.
I did broke him. Can't get to... No.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a whaler.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
I don't even remember the suit in Let's Plays I've seen. This is probably why. don't even spend time in it. Looks like a sprint now. It's fucked. Oh. Where's Liam? Oh, great. Engineering team decommissioned. So, boys and girls, you probably heard whispers about so, but now. Unfirmed is official. It's being decommissioned. I'll go read. With each of you, what this means in regards to your contracts and next placement, but for now, we still have a job to do. The suits want this done with a skeleton crew, which means we'll only be getting a few outside contractors to help, but it does mean overtime. I recommend taking what you can while it's available. I should point out that decommission does not mean lucky dip. Everything here has to be accounted for, and I will personally escort anyone found helping themselves to equipment to Marshall Waits. Okay. Shit. Ah, oh, shit, I lost health.
God damn.
Probably use a mic as a tutorial. Need to use a flare, but we're someone new. You always know, working Joe. do once over. Wait. Set. Here we go. If I collect. Press itself as I didn't see. Here we go. Everyone's responsible for safety. So they last for a while. Prefer to have a flashlight with unlimited battery. This life for rent? Tomorrow, no. Tomorrow, together, future. Moved our stash. Langley, if you're looking for our stash, I moved it. You left it right on open where anyone could have taken it. Jesus. Do you know what I had to do to get it? I hid it in one of the storerooms. You should be able to find it. The code is 0340. Don't worry, no one goes down to the terminal anymore. Not after what happened. Also, we're out of meds and low on water, so you're going to need to get some. It's your turn. Maybe it'll teach you to take care of our stuff in the future. Anna. Oh, I didn't do that. Okay. Top nose dig. We had a long journey together, but sadly it's coming to an end. C's gone corp, and what the fuck? We'd like to take this opportunity. Blah blah blah, it's just bullshit. Harris Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Waits out. Okay. Like, you think that's just a light source. I want to head back down there. Okay. Ash fear, I try it.
What the hell happened here?
Shit happened. Lied to us. I think you see the glass. Ion torch. Hang on a second. Doesn't it feel like the... Just in case, let's try this. Yes.
Damn it.
Oof. Oh yeah. That doesn't look very round. Looks... I see edges. Fuck you, mashing QTEs. Do you got King of Fighters? What the fuck? Run around, Rex. Sounds like it sucks. It looks like Rex is something else. Is that news? See what we got. Pulling the plug, Zoe, I'm sorry, but I won't need you to come in next week. As you know, this store's been in trouble for some time now, and I couldn't hold off the creditors any longer. There's just no one coming to Sevastopol anymore. It's not just us either. It sounds like the host station is in the red and they're pulling the plug. Going to sell it off for scrap, I guess. I was speaking to one of the engineers and he reckons they'll announce it soon. I'm telling you this so you don't stick around looking for another job. Sevastopol's finished. Time to move on. Harper. To all spacecraft employees, to and prevention of panic. Must be made clear to all potential passengers that there is currently no scheduled flights leaving, no ships available. Colonial Marshals are investigating problems on station and will update accordingly from the office of Marshal Waits. Eh, fuck him. What is Apollo? Apollo's this... Okay. Just... Bullshit. That's all it is, bullshit. Yeah, Wade sounds like an asshole. Kinda wish to talk louder. Try the, yeah. I usually don't have headphones because I usually don't. Most of the time, unless I'm recording or talking with friends, I never use headphones. No, I have an eye on torch. really sure where I'm supposed to go, but... Yeah, it feels like I just... Oh, yeah. That shit. Thing I came back. Oh. Fuck. I thought I cleared it. We have Apple Watches now. Alright. Is there a child here? They just... Oh. Still no Liam. Side of that. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm underneath it.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
No shit. There we go. Free, little buddy. Okay, so that is the critical path. Hearing the noises. Like, you want to make a horror game, like a good one, sound design is key. Not doing a bunch of random stupid ass jump scares and then calling that a game. This game feels beautiful. Only hiccup I had was that glitch. Fuck was that? He just ran this way. I don't think I saw him go that way. Yes. Graph tells me everything. Not a buyback. The graph told me a buyback was there. The graph told me all these buybacks were here. Wait. Okay, it's just nothing. Thought I missed something. I probably did miss something, but that wasn't the thing. Yeah, I'm sipping all on these bodies. Creeks are good.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Okay, I need a maintenance jack. I did not have a jack. Restore power. Seems like I'm gonna be restoring power to a lot of places. Ignore it for now. Nothing Ripley, nothing but the dead body. Plus a torch. Reason I didn't go ahead and restart the power is because of case of my trigger enemies. I don't think enemies gonna be appearing anytime soon. But that's just a guess. I kind of did see an LP. Not all the way through. Nothing though that enemies haven't not gonna appear yet. Or at least be a danger. Where do I wanna go? Just double check. Jack. Okay. Chess. Big dog. Yeah, I did it.
Oh,
guess it's the guy on the thing. Yep, lock. But not the vent. Woolly sludge, woolly blood, maybe.
Okay. My name is Zachary Watson. that's watchful. You get that? By complaining to this fucking Martian, they should be protecting us. It's their job. I'm in station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. It's braces and doors. Locked out. Damn. I have to keep coming out. Fucking silver blast.
And he's fine. It's just jam. And he's sleeping. He didn't get attacked by something that was in the vent. Alright, ID tag. And they could probably someone shoot him. They could, but I say alien. I mean, what alien? You serious? Okay. In there. Did I have maintenance check for in here? Nah, shit. Thank you. When that's so.
Where'd you come from? Ripley.
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here.
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on the station.
Like what?
Killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Hudson.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them? Because you seem to know your way around.
What's in it for me?
Place on the ship.
I can trust you.
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
We'll see. Seek some comms is in the suspect's bar. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the crater area.
Watch yourself.
We can get into all sorts of trouble here. Okay? Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Shut up.
Is that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. I can't take any chances.
Okay, we're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. We're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck. What was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's on the ship's gear. Keep them to the norm. Save them. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. This is all. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Oh boy.
we're way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Chopper, you'll have to go down there. Follow me. Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers. Nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm going to your chamber. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for sure.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've no doubt. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. We're gonna run you again another chance. I've been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship, waiting for you and this.
There's a safe spot.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over here. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Oh, God.
Just be careful not to flash it around. You don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Oh, I have batteries.
Smart to stay here too long.
Is the main room travels around here?
Just those who want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me.
I'll say spots during this axle follow section. It's not even letting me use the batteries.
What's the emergency?
Someone else is in here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Yeah. Too many of them take on.
No shit.
Take on? You still got to get through the door at the end. How? I'll try a distraction. Generator. That way, then, we'd have to check it out.
You're smaller.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time. We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Yeah. What about the lock, Joe Rigga? I've just come from there. Sealed tight.
I think two of them are from Delaware from earlier.
Tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that.
Just stop saying. Help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Like, it's just not natural from the stand like that. That guy's staring at me. Think he is. Yeah, that.
Anyone else catch that?
Just get out of here.
Shit.
Checked our supplies last.
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that?
Hang on. I'm pretty sure they're bugged. Thank you. Seriously?
What's the emergency? Someone else is injured. Everyone stay alert. Your gun is tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
You're working now.
Which one of you checked our supply lines?
I did.
What's up? You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time. We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we will drive. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Yeah. What about the lock, Joe Rigby?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that.
Just say it.
Just stop saying it. Help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap for money.
Not exactly a good idea since I don't have a escape. I do have a escape route. Yeah, that was just, that was a bug event. Yeah, it's very friendly.
I'm supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Sucks to be you. Blind eye to man rule. Let's not manage to get our hands on that stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice stock missing. Things always get lost when station's slowing down. Don't worry about customs either. Sinclair's told his men to turn blind eye. They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking back handlers to notice anyway. Get what you pay for, I guess. Bailey. No one is taking anything or mark it off the list without talking to me first. Run low on ammunition. Zoe managed to pick up some prescription drugs. I'll address the same person. I guess they don't need them anymore.
Okay.
He's gonna die. I have no clue. But I say this is the best chance for a horror game to kill him.
Ready. On three. 1, 2, 3.
Axel, behind you.
You bums think you can take what you want? Get up, fucko!
Good job.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way. We need to go! No!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit, I think he's dead.
They killed him.
He deserved it.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
Have I got on me?
Santa Claus.
I keep moving.
Wait, where's his gun? Can lift him the gun, you asshole. Isn't this the batteries? Oh, no, 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 no. In there, I don't think. Nope. Thank you. crap. Rewire system. Use rewire toggle system on and off in surrounding area. System shared limited power supply. Switching system off will provide power. Switch others on. Study the map on the right hand screen with the mouse. Check the position of local systems. Access new areas. Create diversions and experiment with several systems. Help you go. Okay. Okay. I don't know if I have to have a speaker on both sides. I'm not here. Guess gotta come back. Did the brace help you? Great conversation. It's a great conversation. Alright, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I hit tab, didn't I? Oh. Okay, let's go back, see if this beaker does anything. So far, nothing. Okay. Let's try to go somewhere else. He's talking. Thank you. Okay, how do I load the flashlight? F4. There's none this way. Like, I figure I have to get a gun before I attack that person. Doubt this would be useful. I don't know how much damage the melee would do. Thank you. What is this? Okay. Oh shit. Guess I really have to get past that person with this. Expect that. Where did they come from? What the shit? Yay, I fucked myself. Okay, let's hope they're gone. Thank you. fuck am I supposed to do? I mean, I got one. This game has no bugs. The crap is he doing? Oh shit. Your gun sucks. Can I not pick up your gun for bullshit game reasons? Of course. Wow, your gun sucks, shit. Booyah.
Extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Go kill some fools. Where are they? Oh no. Seriously? She didn't see me. Check on her or what? Okay. Okay, those hurt. I think I'll end it there.